The next category is the AWMA Honour Roll, and it acknowledges outstanding women in the Australian music industry who've made significant and lasting contributions. So the recipient of the 2022 Australian Women in Music Awards Honour Roll is Dame Olivia Newton-John, ACDBU. She's a big deal. Olivia joins our previous AWMA Honour Roll winners, Helen Reddy and Judith Durham. Dame Olivia is an adored singer, songwriter, actor, entrepreneur, activist with a career spanning more than 5 decades. And just like a smell can trigger a memory, for any Australian, Olivia Newton-John can trigger part of their childhood or youth. She's a 4-time Grammy Award winner whose chart career includes 5 US number ones.
She's sold over 100 million records worldwide, making her one of the highest selling recording artists of all time. In 1978, she starred in the musical film Grease, and the movie soundtrack is still one of the most successful in history.
Dame Olivia has been a longtime activist for environmental and animal rights and an advocate for health awareness, specifically cancer. She's received many Australian Honour Awards, including Companion of the Order of Australia, and was named, get this, Dame Commander of the Order of the British Empire in 2019.
Olivia has sent us this very special message from her home in LA to accept the award.
Hi everyone, this is Olivia Newton-John, and I'm so proud to have just accepted the Australian Women in Music Award for this year, following after some of my favourite singers, Helen Reddy, Judith Durham, Dionne Warwick, and I am so thrilled and grateful to accept this award, and I want to encourage everyone to support the work of Australian Women in Music Awards, because diversity is everything, and there are so many talented women who have never thought about going into a certain area of the music industry, not just as singers, but as producers, engineers, technicians, and there's a whole world waiting for them. Once one person does it, others will follow. Lead by example. Thank you so much.
During the 2 years of lockdowns, during the pain that people have been through, performers not being treated as workers and being expected straight off the back of bushfire benefits, where you were asked to perform for free and work for free because you needed to have the country's back, and you did, and then when you needed help from the country, no one seemed to have your back. But glued to our phones, you kept working and sharing anyway. And one of the iconic examples of that became known during this time through the Instagram stories of what the name was Quarantina Arena. I've loved the music of this artist, and we have one of the greatest Australian artists here to honour one of the great Australian artists. Could you all please give a thunderous welcome for Tina Arena?
Good evening, hecklers. This is for Olivia. That I never thought I would. but I believe you really ought to know. I love you. I honestly love you. You don't have to answer. I can see it in your eyes. Maybe it was better left unsaid. But this is pure and simple, and you must realize that it's coming from my heart and not my head. I love you. I honestly love you. Trying to make you feel uncomfortable. I'm not trying to make you anything at all. But this feeling doesn't come along every day. And you shouldn't blow the chance when you got the chance to say I love you. I love you. I honestly love you. And if we
thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, Mike Pensini on piano. Thank you.